What's up, guys? Welcome to the garage. Today we're looking at the RGT 124 outside. I've done an indoor course. That was the unboxing and review of it, and now we're just going to take it down a local park and do just a quick video of it going over a few bits and pieces on a little trail. Being 124 scale, it's pretty small, so it's not going to be doing any major rock crawling and stuff, but this thing is really capable, as you'll see in the video. Loads of fun with this, and the runtime is massive on it with that little lipo. Anyway, hope you enjoy this as much as the squirrel did. Remember to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time.